3 years ago, on this very same day, I was dragged to church by my best friend. I had avoided going time and time again until eventually I decided to give in. Little did I know that single day would change my life forever. I got a message from you about going to Sunday school, but I figured you were just doing your good deeds and in no way interested in me. Besides, Paula would probably kill me. But after several more times, I finally gave in, and a few days later, your mother messaged me. She said if I was interested to go ahead, but you probably wouldn't keep me around long. You have become my rock and my supporter and shown unconditional love to me even when I haven't deserved it. I've never met another person more caring and more selfless than you. You truly are my better half, and I know God crossed over our paths for this very purpose.
Clint, as I sit here writing this letter, I can't help but think of these last 2 years, 8 months, and 8 days of my life. Growing up, I always prayed for God to send me someone who I could love unconditionally, but I never dreamed it would be someone as kind, loving, and generous as you. I promise to love you more each day, to stand by your side no matter the circumstance. I promise to be your biggest fan and support your dreams just like you support mine. Today, as I walk down that aisle holding your hand, I can only think of how happy I am to be Mrs. Rickman.
Born and raised under the rain and a western wind, felt the way. Try to live up to the say I am. Is it any wonder? Shame comes calling my first name. Is there any question if I'm the one he left to blame? It's the same fight all over again. It's the same bite breaking on my skin. It's the same light when you let me in. You let me in, you let me in. You are the air.
If you're glad he found the ring, say amen.
Amen.
It's the air I breathe. Feel like a contender, bringing my fist to a pistol war. I surrender that I need you now and you love me more. It's like an ocean over my head and under the light in slow motion. Tonight, it's the same fight all over again. It's the same.